Today I'm going to show you three ways to style these leopard print jeans.
And that's all for this time. We'll see you next week. Thanks for watching.